nothing's happening. What do I do now? Sure, what I'm supposed to be doing with this bit. It's not responding. Why is it not responding? I'm going to have to run the task manager. Stop the process. End task. Just double check that the got the firewall disabled. I think that should be correct. Doesn't make sense. I hope I'm doing the right thing. Right, it is. It's not using recommended settings. Firewall is off. Okay, and. Let's just have a look and see if my AVG. Oh, it might be it. Disable AVG. Right, okay, right. It might be where I've gone wrong. Let's have a look. It's in program files and it is. Unlock client. I'm gonna run that as no. No, that's it. Right click, I'm gonna run it as administrator. Okay. Hope I'm doing the right thing. Okay. Sidekick. Turn off phone, press W, and yeah, mate, it's plugged in. Plugged in, green lights on, driver's connected. Select model number. And unlock. Now what do I do? Do I put it in test mode? Or do I unlock it? I hope I'm doing the right thing. The program didn't actually tell me what I've got to do. I'll go as it is. Doing something. Oh, it's registering RAM disk. Nothing at the moment. Still waiting. So still waiting. My battery's about to run out. That's wonderful. Well, I don't know how long the camera's going to last now. not doing anything. Nothing's happening. My camera's gonna go. Right, I'm gonna have to unplug it. It's not doing anything at all here. Okay. Well, I hope I'm doing the right thing. I do apologise, but I've got to pull the plug. Doesn't say it's doing anything else. Right, I've unplugged the plug now. Nothing seems to have changed there. Okay.